So we've just had a brand new look at Joker 2, and it's genuinely looking to be quite exciting. So these two images have just been released ahead of its launch next year. And one of them shows the Joker in Arkham Asylum, and the other one just shows the Joker alongside Harley Quinn, who is going to be played by Lady Gaga. So yeah, are you looking forward to this film as much as me?